Latrell Mitchell is facing a minimum 3 weeks on the sidelines for an incident involving Warriors superstar Shaun Johnson. Mitchell, who was put on report for appearing to extend his elbow into Johnson's head, risks missing matches against the Sharks, Storm and Panthers after being hit with a dangerous contact charge. The Rabbitohs were comfortably beaten 34-4 at a Core Stadium, slipping to last spot on the ladder after 5 rounds.